The recently approved Uganda Registration Service Bureau board members have today been sworn in. Five board members took the oath of office and secrecy at an event which was presided over by the Minister of Justice and Constitution Affairs, Norbert Mao, at the Uganda Registration Service Bureau headquarters in Kampala. The new board is chaired by Ambassador Francis Butajira, who was reinstated to serve for the next 3 years.
I, Francis K. Butajira, being a member of the Board of Directors of the Uganda Registration Service Bureau, swear that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal any matter, any person which shall be brought to our attention and knowledge in discharge of our duties.
The Minister of Justice, Norbert Mao, urged the new board members to treat their new responsibilities with utmost seriousness if they are to fully serve Ugandans.
We expect you to act with commitment, to act with courage, to act with confidence, but more importantly, stay connected.
Mao further tasked the board members never to tolerate any corrupt civil servant.
Where there are integrity issues, my recommendation is just let such people go. Where there is corruption.
In his acceptance speech, the board chair, Ambassador Francis Butajira, said during his tenure in office, he will focus on two important issues, including formalizing household businesses from informal to formal and creating innovation hubs to link up upcoming scientists.
It will now be the percentage of formalized business will be bigger than the informal. So this is exercise. And why are we formalizing? This is part of contributing to economic development. You can't do it when most of the sector is informal. So that will be our priority.
We have come from far, but as we set these foundations, as the board has set this foundation and good image for us, we must also leave that milestone for our institution. An institution that has about 312 staff as we speak.
Story compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news.